getting my students to pose for those pictures was like pulling teeth. But I get it. I too wore braces, and I was subjected to names like Metal Mouth, Tin Grin, Brace Face. But I calculated that one out of every four students in my class wears braces. When asked how they worked, no one knew. So you know what that means. It's time to pause and brace yourself for a moment of science.
To understand how braces move teeth, we must look at the skeletal system. Teeth are the strongest substances in the body. Although they are not considered bone, they do sit in your jawbone. It's called alveolar bone. By applying constant pressure, braces cause special bone cells called osteoclasts to break down and digest bone tissue, leaving space for the tooth to move. The space the tooth left behind? Well, there are bone cells called osteoblasts that then come in and rebuild the bone in its place. Let's say the white blocks represent a tooth and the wood blocks represent the bone. Osteoclasts break down the bone, allowing the tooth to move, and then osteoblasts come in and rebuild the bone to hold the tooth in its new position. This type of bone reconstruction is done in the body normally for repair and growth. It's hard to see my braces in this old photo, but I do have the smile to prove that this reconstruction worked. Never stop learning.